हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू फाइंड आउट पेरीमीटर ऑफ इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल। नाउ व्हिच ट्रायंगल इज कॉल्ड इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल? इक्वी दैट इज सेम, लेटरल मीन्स साइड। सो ऑल द थ्री साइड्स आर ऑफ इक्वल लेंथ, देन दैट ट्रायंगल इज कॉल्ड इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल। सो इफ द मेजरमेंट ऑफ वन साइड इज गिवन, so that we can find out perimeter of given equilateral triangle. Now question is, find the perimeter of an equilateral triangle each of whose sides is 14 cm. Now perimeter of the given triangle. Now given triangle is equilateral triangle and one side is given 14 cm, and as we know that all the three sides are of equal length in equilateral triangle. So perimeter of given triangle is equal to 14 cm plus 14 cm plus 14 cm. Correct. So 14 comes 3 times. So we have to write 14 multiplied by 3. So 14 multiplied by 3 is equal to 42 cm. So perimeter of equilateral triangle is equal to 42 cm. So to find the perimeter of equilateral triangle, only one side is given, and we know that all the three sides of equilateral triangles are of equal length. So we write three times, or we have to multiply the given side by 3. In this way, we can found out the perimeter of given equilateral triangle. So if the one side of equilateral triangle is given, suppose 6 cm. So what will be the perimeter of the given equilateral triangle? Now, all the three sides of equilateral triangles are of equal length, and one side is given 6 cm. So perimeter will be 6 multiplied by 3. So the perimeter of equilateral triangle is equal to 6 3 ja 18 cm. In this way, you can find out the perimeter of equilateral triangle. If you have any queries, you can comment in comment box. Enjoy learning.